As railroad transportation has always played a vital role in the success of our community, and whereas the most famous event of railroad history, the Great Locomotive Chase, occurred in our community, and whereas freight railroads are critical to the economic well-being and global competitiveness of the United States, and whereas freight railroads were 42% of our nation's freight and contribute billions of dollars each year to the economy through investment, wages, purchases, and taxes. And whereas rail transportation is more efficient than other means of transportation, and whereas on May 10, 1869, the Golden Spike was driven into the final tie at Promontory Summit, Utah, to join the Central Pacific and the United Pacific Railroad, ceremoniously completing the first transcontinental railroad, and therefore connecting both coasts of the United States. Now, therefore, it be resolved that we, the Mayor and Council of the City of Dalton, Georgia, and the Whitfield County Board of Commissioners hereby proclaim May 14, 2010 as National Train Day, as we recognize and celebrate the pivotal role that a robust rail system holds in our community. This celebration event will be held at the Dalton Freight Depot, where we are, and we are celebrating the depot's 100th anniversary on this date for our community to commemorate this tremendous day in railroad history. We welcome you all here.
Thank you, George. A year ago, when we had Train Day, we were sort of new at it. Fortunately, none of us that work here were involved in serious train watching at the time, so we've gotten up to speed very quickly, and a couple gentlemen that have helped us a lot in that process, one of which is here today, Rodney Robertson, is with us. He's in the back. He's helped us out in identifying unique features for train watching, such as our ATCS, which we're sort of launching here today. It is the Advanced Train Control System. Thank you. So we have that today. Last year we launched our audio system that's going on outside, and we hope by next year to have our webcam on the roof of the depot that'll be shooting some images to our website. So for people that aren't in town, they might want to check out what's going by, they'll have an opportunity to do that. And then a little bit later this year, you may have heard that the Crescent City, a train car, which is just south of town here, will be moved right on property and it'll be on display. We'll be doing some work on that, and we hope you'll come back and take a look at that. So a lot of big things happening here at the depot for train watching, and we just appreciate you being here today, and hope you stick around and have some fun, and we're real pleased to have Spatial Effects with us today as well. We'll be providing some entertainment, so enjoy that. I don't know if this is actually the introduction, if you're ready to go, I'll turn it over to them and enjoy some beverages and snacks, and thanks again for being here. Have a great day.